Congress is up for re-election, as well as the state house, half the state senate. Do you take from this